known as Spider-Man, has died after injuries related to another powerful earthquake in Brooklyn. Multiple sources are confirming that Peter Parker, a 26-year-old grad student,
I'm not scared
operating as
Spider-Man of the dark. I'm not running. No, I'm not afraid of the fall. I'm not scared. I'm not scared.
Our hero Spider-Man is gone.
My husband, Peter Parker, was an ordinary person. He always said it could have been anyone behind the mask. He was just a kid who happened to get bit.
I'm going to miss him.
Yeah.
We were friends, you know.
Can I return it if it doesn't fit?
It always fits. Eventually.
He didn't ask for his powers. But he chose to be Spider-Man. My favorite thing about Peter is that he made us each feel powerful. We all have powers of one kind or another. But in our own way, we are all Spider-Man. And we're all counting on you.
They're counting on me.
Probably not you specifically.